President, you may now resume your suffering statement starting from the period of 1976. Thank you, Mr. President. In 1976, that is June 1976, Ankara initiated a plan to evacuate people out of the province again, and the my family was included in the evacuation plan. My elder siblings, my elder brother, sister,
mon frère
were also evacuated.
Aîné, ma soeur,
my father, my mother,
évacué,
one of
père,
my
ma mère
sister and brother were evacuated soeur, from Kampong Jamlong, Swai Chai, Swai Ring province. My family, my wife and I, did not allow, were not allowed to go with my siblings and parents.
Ankara
told me and my family, my wife, that I did not need to go because I was married. My father and mother were sent to Primjo, Prevain province, to reside in that location. My mother-in-law was also among the evacuees. From the information that I learned from the survivor, I did not learn it myself. After 2 months there, they found out that my brother-in-law, that is my sister, my other sister husband, was once a former soldier. So he was taken to Kordak to be executed. My brother-in-law disappeared ever since. Later on, in 1977, I was evacuated for the second time.
J'ai été évacué une deuxième fois.
70 people, 70 families were evacuated at the time, 20 among which 20 families were from Tachay. I was evacuated to Battambang. I left my house and I went on foot without,
je me suis mis en route
with
à
my
pied.
Bare soles. I had no shoes to wear.
Pieds nus,
I left
sans
my village and arrived
at
Graoko. It was
Roko,
about 20 kilometers from my village to Graoko. I took 1 day on foot.
Le voyage a duré une journée à pied.
I was allowed to rest there, and
j'ai été autorisé
the rain
à m'y reposer.
Came down
ensuite,
all day and night. I had no shelter to
je
stay in.
Aucun abri.
I had to take shelter
j'ai dû
at the milling warehouse.
Dans un
the next morning, I was made to leave
le
and take rest
matin,
at
Trobai,
Phum Trobai.
Je me suis reposé
I was in a
Krabank.
Very bad situation. I
j'étais
had I had very little rice with
j'avais
me and
riz.
Some clothes.
J'avais quelques
when
vêtements.
We arrived at Kampong Trobai, we were allowed to stay,
nous avons été autorisés
to spend a night there. And the next morning, we were
matin,
made to leave for Nhat Luong. We spent 7 days and nights to arrive at Nhat Luong. After we left, we then left Nhat Luong, we went on foot. We went on foot, rather. We were allowed to take a rest at some location, at one location, in order to wait for the boats to transport us to Phnom Penh. On the sixth night, names were called to board a ferry.
Des
we
gens
left
ont été appelés par
on
le
a
pour
ferry and reached Chba Ampeu at
nous sommes
around
arrivés à Chba Ampeu
9 or
par ce bac
10 p.m.
vers 9 ou 10 heures
it
du soir.
Is my estimate that we arrived at 9 or 10 p.m. or 1 or 2 a.m. in the morning because we did not have clock to time.
À l'époque, nous n'avions pas de
we
montre.
Boarded the ferry
nous sommes montés at dans le bac
Pire, and we arrived at Ba Ampo at around 9 p.m.
Vers
21 we were told to take rest
for nous a dit de
for
nous
three
reposer
nights,
durant
3 days
trois
rather.
Jours.
And it was at the time that I met
et
with senior leaders, Kyo Sompon and others, who came to distribute staff
sont venus
to us.
Distribuer des choses.
And speeches were made at
des
the time, as I indicated for
dit.
The chamber. We were informed and advised about some specific situation. I did not have time to inform everything,
je n'ai pas eu le temps
Mr.
De tout
President.
Dire, Monsieur le Président.
Then I
Ensuite,
boarded the train.
Je suis
I left
dans un
by train,
train
at 1 p.m.
Le train est parti
and we arrived
à
at Braceway at
Braceway
around 1, 12 a.m. or a.m. the next 1 a.m. the next day.
Minuit ou
we
minuit
were told to disembark the
On
train when we arrived. And we had to walk with
nous
our bare food. We had to walk 5 kilometers
sur une
from
distance
that train
km.
Station. There was a hill when we arrived
nous
at
avons quitté la gare,
a location, and the hill had
nous
no
arrivés à un promontoire.
Trees
Il n'y avait
on it.
Pas
it was a rainy season. There was
C'était
rain
la des pluies.
All day long
Il pleuvait
and all night.
Toute la journée,
we
toute
had
la nuit.
No shelter to
nous
stay in,
aucun
but
abri.
We used our mat to
nous avons utilisé
prevent us from soaking from the rain.
Pour éviter
we
d'être
had to wait until the morning
Il
came.
A fallu attendre le matin.
And at around 5 a.m. in the morning,
matin,
there were cooperatives from there were head of cooperatives coming to receive us.
Sont venus nous
it was at the location that we separated from one another, although we were from the same village. Two families or three families were
deux ou trois familles
divided, were put in one cooperative, for example. I was put in spread chip
cooperative,
I was received by the head of a cooperative in the morning, and I was told to pack my belongings.
On m'a dit de faire mes
bagages. I was told to leave for my cooperative at night time. It was so dark. I went on
foot.
I went without shoes. Children, young children were crying at the time. We were walking on stones.
Nous devions marcher sur
we were cailloux. Walking at night time.
Nous avons fait ce voyage
in fact,
pendant la
there
nuit.
Was a clean and good dirt road,
en
but
réalité,
we were made to walk on the railroad full of
route,
rocks.
Mais on nous a fait marcher sur l'itinéraire de la voie ferrée qui était plein de
we
cailloux
had
et de
our
pierres.
Belongings with us, a
nous
cooking pot, rice,
des
and some other belongings were put on the ox carts.
Et
the ox cart had left
ont été
before us.
Sur une charrette à bœufs qui est partie avant nous.
For me, I left at around
part,
6 a.m. and I arrived at Prejic Cooperative at around 7 p.m. in the evening. I had no rice
je n'avais
to eat along the way since cooking pots and rice and other belongings
riz,
were already put on the ox cart and the ox cart had already left before us. It was my ordeal. At
ça
the time.
A été un vrai supplice.
I was exhausted.
J'étais épuisé.
And when I arrived, I was starved. I had no food
j'étais
to eat.
J'étais affamé en arrivant.
When we arrived at Prejic, we were given
with
we were given rice to eat, and we had two full spoons of rice to eat.
Deux.
That is the
louché.
Truth that I am telling you, Mr.
Voilà
President.
La vérité.
We had cooked. Red rice.
Mangé du riz
and
rouge.
And later on, we were given a full spoon of
Ensuite,
rice,
nous avons
not
reçu une
two full spoons of rice.
Louchée de riz et non pas deux.
I worked at a work site, Prejic work site.
J'ai travaillé sur le chantier
there
de
were Prejic. Only five families.
Il n'y avait là que
there
cinq
had already
familles.
five families had already been at that work site,
and se trouvaient déjà là,
five more families
et cinq autres
were added.
Sont arrivés en plus.
I asked the other why there were few people working in the work site. I was told that some of them died because of starvation. They had no rice to eat.
Faute d'avoir eu
I became
de riz.
Even more frightened, and I thought
cela
that I would die one day because other people had passed away already because they were starved. I was made to work at that work site. I was made to uproot the tree and clear the land
arbres,
and also farm the field.
Des terres et cultiver la terre.
I was told to farm a rice
j'ai dû
close to Wilsrai Moroi. That is the location. That was the location close to a reservoir, but I do not know the name of that reservoir. I was trying my best to work until I fell ill.
Et je suis tombé malade.
I would like to pause here.
Ici, j'aimerais marquer un temps
about my case, my experience, and now I'm telling you about my parents.
Je voudrais maintenant
my parents
parler
were also
de moi, de
evacuated
parents.
Out of Prayveng later on.
Évacués de Prayveng plus tard.
They were further evacuated.
Ils ont à
in fact,
été
we were evacuated
réalité,
on the same occasion, but we were separated from one another. Information was cut off. We were not allowed to know. They were
nous
evacuated
plus
to cooperative,
ont été
Ba Qingqian cooperative in
Pursat
province from the survivor.
De
they, my parents,
par des rescapés, j'ai pu
could
apprendre
stay there for 2 or 3 months. Then my father had been called out for execution. My siblings, my younger sister and my mother, were called for execution as well. My father, my mother, my younger brother and my younger sister, four of them were executed. It is my suffering that I have lost my parents and my siblings. I was so terrified. My elder brother, one of them, was my elder brothers, one of them was also killed in
Prayveng.
When I arrived at Prayveng, I fell ill and I was hospitalized.
J'ai été hospitalisé.
Kuchaday Hospital. I stayed in Kuchaday Hospital for half a month. Then I was better and I was released to work in my back to my cooperative. From that time onwards, since I was fatigued, I was made to take care of a plantation or a farm. I was
agricole.
There for 1 month, and the Vietnamese troops were approaching from Koh Kralor. They were afraid that Vietnamese could seize us, we together
ils
with the elder people, elderly and the sick people, were sent to Trochiakchet forest.
Les personnes âgées
we
et les malades
were
avons été envoyés à la forêt de Trochiakchet.
And we walked on the road, which was full of sharp woods. We were walking from the morning until we arrived at the cooperative of the forest at around 4 p.m.
À la
the fatigued people were evacuated first, and only those who were with strength were allowed to stay at the work site. I underwent another hardship because I was still ill yet. I arrived at Greater Jiajet, but I do not recall when I arrived there. I was allowed to stay at Greater Jiajet for 1 or 2 months. There was a aeroplane at the time throwing the leaflets telling us to get out of Greater Jiajet, otherwise bombs will be dropped on the forest. The militia man of the Khmer Rouge got the messages and they forced us to leave
Prêtre Chiat Chiat
for Phnom Kon Kla. I at the time did not know the location of Phnom Kon Kla, but I heard from others that we were being evacuated to Phnom Kon Kla. Some people were from the east, 20 families were from the east, they were with me. We were all together at the time from different cooperatives and also from the east. We were further moved. At the time, we were further transferred, but at the time, we did not dare to leave, and we did not want to go, because we knew at the time that the Vietnamese troops were approaching, and we would die. We thought that we would die if the Vietnamese troops were coming to our area. We were warned by the fact that we did not want to leave, that we had wings to fly now, we had freedom now,
and
we were not forced to leave
our
position at the time.
Que nous pouvions partir si nous le voulions, que nous avions désormais des ailes.
Donc nous sommes revenus à Domna Run,
président. I believed that is sufficient.
Voilà qui je croyais suffisant.
In fact, our instruction to you was to remain silent of harm and suffering and not about the entire life experience through the regime.
Parler des souffrances endurées sous le régime, mais pas raconter toute votre expérience sous le régime. The Chamber
is grateful of your presence and the hearing of your testimony and your impact statement as a civil party
that you claim you went through during the Democratic Cambodia.
It's now concluded, and your testimony may contribute to the ascertainment of the truth in this case. You are no longer required to be present in this courtroom, and you may return to your residence or wherever you wish to go to. And we wish you all the very best. Court officer, please work with Visu to arrange for Mr. Supati to return to his residence or wherever he wishes to go to. And next, the chamber will hear a witness to TCW 1069. I notice that lead co-lawyer for civil parties on her feet. You have the floor.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Nous avions envoyé à la chambre hier la question que la partie civile souhaitait poser à Kyo Sampan par votre truchement. Donc la chambre normalement a reçu un email avec une question.
Ordinarily, the chamber received an email.
Well, then I allow the civil party to put the questions to the bench. Mr. Civil Party, do you have any questions to put to the accused?
Monsieur de la partie civile, avez-vous une question à poser? Mr. President. Monsieur le Président,
I'd like to put questions through you, the President of the Chamber, through Mr. Kyo Sampan. Mr. Kyo Sampan said that he did not know nor did he see the killing or the evacuation of people. That's his previous statement from what I heard and knew.
Ce qu'il a dit dans ses déclarations précédentes de ce que je sais et de ce que j'ai entendu
so
dire.
So he denies about the evacuation and the killing. Is that true? Is that what he denies?
Est-ce que c'est exact? Est-ce que c'est bien cela qu'il nie?
President, thank you. And the chamber wishes to inform Mr. Civil Party that in the substantive hearings in case 002/02, from the beginning, the two accused, that is Nunchi and Kyo Sampan, confirms that they exercise their rights to remain silent and not to answer any questions by the parties of the bench. And on 8 January 2015 proceedings, in response to the question, Mr. Kyo Sampan reaffirmed his position to exercise the right to remain silent. And so far, the chamber has not been informed of any change in their status, that is, their exercise to remain silent. And according to the existing national and international laws, the chamber cannot compel the accused to answer questions.
La chambre ne saurait forcer les accusés à répondre aux questions.
And next, the chamber will hear testimony of witness to TCW 1069.
However, it is now time for a short break.
We'll take a break now and resume at a quarter past 11.
À 11h15.
The court is now in recess.
Suspension d'audience.